It's a beautiful fall day here in Virginia, and we are getting ready to fix this gate. So we've been holding it on with bungee cords, and today we are going to put the bolts in and attach it, and then have the chain so we can have the gate properly up and so that we can open and close it. Let's go. So today we are fixing our gate. When we first put our fence around the pasture, we were in a hurry to get this gate up so that we could put the cow over here and let her start eating. And so today we are going to put up the gate. So what we're gonna do is, you see the hole right here. This will actually go into it, and then you fasten this part to the post. So that's what we're gonna do first, is drill the hole so we can get rid of the bungee cords and have our gate up. Here we are drilling the hole, and then we will actually hammer this into the post. So we've hammered that in. Now we're gonna set the gate on it, and then we'll work on the top one. Thank you.
anymore.
We hung a gate.